Welcome to your go-to guide for mastering organic growth on Pinterest. As a platform where creativity and discovery collide, Pinterest offers a unique opportunity to elevate your brand without dipping into your ad budget. From making a stellar first impression at the top of the funnel to crafting pins that resonate and convert, welcome back. If you're new here, hi. I'm Jen Vasquez, your friendly business cheerleader. On this channel, I am all about helping female service providers like you excel in marketing, Pinterest strategies, content creation, and mastering those marketing workflows. Be sure to hit that subscribe button because I release a new video every week on Sundays. So let's grow your business together. Let's dive into how you can harness the organic power of Pinterest to captivate and grow your audience. Pinterest, the gateway to discovery. Pinterest is not just another social network. It is a search engine or search marketing platform for inspiration and powerful tools for brands looking to boost visibility and engage with new audiences in a meaningful way. With Pinterest, content longevity is your best friend. And search-driven nature of the platform means your pins can attract attention for months or even years after you post it. Crafting content that captivates. Understanding your audience. Begin by diving in deep into your audience's needs and challenges. Pinterest users are seekers of inspiration, solutions, and education, making it crucial for you to tailor your content to address their specific problems with actionable advice and inspiring ideas. Visuals that stop the scroll. The visual appeal of your pins is paramount on Pinterest. Here's how to ensure your content stands out. You want to use a variety of pin types. So there's one organic pin. But within that one organic pin, you can have just graphics, which are also known as static pins, or you can have videos. And you can have a combination of both. And you definitely want to use some static and some video to get the best results on Pinterest. For static pins, you want to stick to a 2:3 aspect ratio to catch the eye of your audience. If you have a long landscape type of photo, it's not going to take up as much real estate and it won't be seen as much. You can totally do that, but always when you have an option, you want to make it a 2:3 ratio. Video pins utilize in 2:3 or 9:16 ratios for dynamic touch that can significantly boost engagement. And here's what I'll say. Any videos that you're using on Instagram that is to educate or inspire, you can use those videos on Pinterest. Don't just push them onto Pinterest where they're gonna have an Instagram logo on them because they're not gonna get as much reach. You wanna make sure that you download that video in Instagram before you publish it so that you can then go use it on Pinterest. Leveraging business tools. A business account on Pinterest not only offers insightful analytics, but it also gives you access to the Pinterest tag for conversion tracking, enabling you to fine-tune your strategy on real data. When you look in there and you see pin clicks, those are the clicks that open up the pin for the viewer. And when they click again, because they're so excited about that content and they click again, that is an outbound click, and those clicks are magical. Those are the clicks that help you to actually grow your business, not just Pinterest. Mastering the top of the funnel with Pinterest. You want to attract with eye-catching pins. Your first interaction with potential clients starts with your pins. Make them vibrant, engaging, reflective of the solution or inspiration that your audience is craving. Optimize for discovery. Incorporate relevant keywords. We're going to touch on this in a little bit, so stay tuned, but incorporate relevant keywords in your pin titles, descriptions, and your profile to improve visibility in search results. This strategic use of SEO makes your content discoverable to those actively seeking what you offer. Content that solves problems. Focus on creating content that addresses common challenges answers or questions within your niche. Educational content, how-to guides, and inspirational ideas are perfect for drawing in users at the top of your funnel. Encourage further exploration. Use your pins as a portal to deeper engagement by linking to your website where visitors can discover more about your business and your services as well as your expertise. Analyze and adapt. Keep an eye on Pinterest analytics to understand which content performs best, allowing you to refine your strategy and focus on what truly resonates with your target audience. Keywords, the backbone of visibility and your key to really growing your business on Pinterest. To ensure that your pins reach the right users, integrating relevant keywords throughout your pin descriptions, titles, and even in your profile and board descriptions is crucial. The SEO strategy enhances your content discoverability, connecting you with users right at the moment that they're actually seeking inspiration or solutions that you can provide, which means that people on Pinterest are closer to purchasing than any other platform because they're actually going there, typing into that search bar exactly what they're looking for, and your content comes up. It is the best top of the funnel that you can find on any platform. For keywords, make sure that you're using not industry-specific keywords, but keywords that really resonate with your ideal client and how you can help them. Taking action. I want you to take action on what you're learning on my YouTube channel. I don't want you to binge watch and get all the information, but not actually take action. So set some time on your calendar next week or the following week to actually implement one or two suggestions that I've made, and you'll be well on your way to doing a great job. And if you're feeling inspired, but really seeking some direction and knowledge, and you don't want to get too far down in your work without having the knowledge to make it really effective, let's connect on a discovery call. And together, we can explore how an inspired Pinterest marketing funnel can transform your business's online presence and actually start getting traffic to your website so that you can book your clients. Pinterest is really more than just a platform. It's a journey of discovery and inspiration. By strategically crafting content, optimizing for SEO, and engaging users at the top of the funnel, you can unlock a full potential of Pinterest to organically grow your brand. Let's make your brand a beacon of inspiration on Pinterest and grow your business.